Good morning. I'm trying to make myself in a good mood because my son Jared, Jesus, it's always something, but greater is he. Okay, so I keep telling myself, greater is he. That is within me. Jesus, I'm telling my son that. Oh my gosh, every time I think about moving and relocating, I look at the world and how the weather is and just how different cultures are and the police departments, and it's like it's not worth it. So I just really, really need God to give me direction and a multiplicity of things so I can get myself together, so I can get my son together, so I can be a better good steward over everything. So I can be the example that is needed, that I'm called to be. Just got a lot going on in this little brain of mine. That's all. Really, really, I do. Yeah. So, praise be to God. Church tonight. I don't feel like, at this moment, at this juncture with my mood, I don't feel like going. But I don't know. All right, people. Yeah. Waiting for Jared. Tell you after I drop him off. Okay, have a good day. Well, I'll talk to you. See you in a few moments. Bye-bye.